When a runaway slave stole a cup from the dragon's lair, the creature awoke from its 100-year sleep and wreaked fiery retribution upon the towns of Yeatland. Beowulf once more took up a sword and a solid iron shield as he prepared for what he knew would be his final battle, taking 11 warriors with him, but instructing them to wait outside. Beowulf entered the lair and called for the dragon. This time of need, 10 of the warriors had run away in fear, leaving just one brave soul, a man called Wiglaf. Now it was time to finish this battle, and with help from Wiglaf, Beowulf attacked once more.
Sword and shield, we fight for life.